Yes.
Yes.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
No signs of any dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad.
This
we've got to figure out what happened.
We'd better find out what's happening.
Source bones. Did it kill them all?
This doesn't look good.
Spread out. Look for survivors. We need to know what was doing.
And Thor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Keep let's save us. Here he comes again.
Everybody, get back!
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
I heard Temba yelling at you yesterday. Why do
you're that one from the college. Heard about
if you'll pardon the expression, she's far more bark than bite.
Perhaps. But abuse is abuse. I don't think I could stand it.
There's much more to worry about in life than a bit of temper, my friend.
Fancy robes. You a wizard or something?
There ain't much more to tell. Look,
I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, fortunately, they seemed to be sticking to the barrow. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
A pleasant journey, milady.
Stop by for a drink. Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you... We don't get many visitors. But... it was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift.
You've been a good friend to me. That means... mostly the Greybeards tend not to get out much. Well, it's... trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies.
Miss Temba, at the top of...
Steph should see the offering chest. Bears. I wish I could make my... Huh?
Keep an eye out for wolves.
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. Wonder what it means.
All right, then.
Keep an eye out for wolves. I was just outside Iverstead when it happened. It's an exciting moment. Nothing like this has happened in centuries.
Thank you. You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Summon the dragon. Onto High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.